season. The biggest name in adventure is...
Watch out!
Little.
Ah! Oh, my! Stellar! No! Coming through.
It just looks so small out there.
I'm fine.
So lacking in bigness.
Assist.
Stuart Little 2.
That feels like enough adventure for one day.
This is now officially a litter box. Hey, I can see my house from here.
The thing about making Stuart Little 2 is that everybody had such a good time making the first one, we all came back to do it again.
In this film, for the first time, Stuart finds a friend who's really just for him, who's his own size.
He's now teetering on the brink of adolescence.
Are you cold?
Uh-uh.
I guess when the weather gets too cold, you'll just fly south for the winter?
Well, to tell you the truth, I've never flown south.
When we first heard Melanie Griffith's voice with Michael J. Fox, we knew we'd found our perfect Margalo.
Because she's a girl, there's a little crushy kind of stuff that it's his first childhood crush, so.
She wants to be a friend of Stuart, but she has to work for the Mean Falcon.
She's a thief with a heart of gold.
Go for it, kid. The adventure begins. There's a little adventure with the soccer and planes flying and birds flying. That's what I can say.
What did he say? We're going to have to cut that out. It's all very hush-hush.
He's flying without a license, but he is flying a plane.
Add camera!
Way to go, Stuart!
Blue chalk on each side.
All right, and action!
Snowbell, where have you been?
Good kitty, Mark. Stay.
Snowbell really does want to eat Stuart, and we have to watch them very carefully.
Although Snowbell goes out on a limb, risks his life.
They manage to convince Snowbell that it's in his best interest that he makes sure Stuart comes home okay.
Well, the only way we could convince Snowbell to come back was to tell him he was the star of the movie. But don't say anything to him.
If I live to be 8, I will never understand.
This is actually a scene taken from the original book in which Mrs. Little drops her wedding ring down the drain, and Stuart, plucky little rodent that he is, steps up and says, I'll get it back. And so he actually goes down the drain.
Stork, you let our son go down the kitchen drain?
No, Eleanor, don't get upset.
He doesn't, he's not overprotective. He's like, he believes that Stuart can do it, but...
In this one, we come upon some conflict in parenting, basically, and how to raise our mouse.
Hey, Stu.
Sorry.
Just tell Mom I walked home, okay?
Perfect.
That Falcon! Drive! Get out of here!
It's got a very extensive wardrobe now. I'm not quite sure where we got all of these cargo pants and tiny little sweaters.
Now he has even his sweaters monogrammed with his S for Stuart.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, all right, you're here, number 3.
Watch out!
Relax, it all turns out right in the end.
Whew, that feels like enough adventure for one day.
Did you ever think about what it must be like to see the world through the eyes of someone very small? As small as a mouse? Well, that's just what we're going to do. Let's look at some things as Stuart might see them. Very close up. We'll give you 3 answer choices. 1, 2, or 3. Pick the number that you think best matches the picture. So, imagine you're Stuart Little, and let's play. When you're ready to start the game, click on the arrow. Oh, and if you want to leave the game at any time, click on the button with Stuart's face on it. Okay, let's get started. Now, what do you think this could be? Is it 1, cheese, 2, butter, or 3, ice cream? Oh, cheese. A guess close to a little mouse's heart, but it's not cheese this time. Guess again. Yes, you got it. It's butter, all right. Buttering a piece of toast is a big job when you're Stuart's size. What in the world is this? It's mostly white, and it seems very, very close. Is it 1, cat fur, 2, a bathroom rug, or 3, a teddy bear? Meow. Cat it is. In fact, this is how Stuart sees Snowbell, the little's big white kitty. It's black, it's white. This could be any number of things. I'll give you 3 guesses. Is it 1, a tile floor, 2, a soccer ball, or 3, a leather sneaker? Yep, that's it. You guessed it. It's a soccer ball. Stuart gets an extremely close look at this ball in his new movie. Okay, this looks kind of complicated. Is it 1, a plane, 2, a fan, or 3, a blender? Okay. This looks kind of complicated. Is it 1, a plane, 2, a fan, or 3, a blender? I knew you'd get it. Good job. This is a close-up view of the front end of a plane. In fact, Stuart is going to fly this plane in his new adventure. Here's a mysterious one. What do you think it might be part of? Is it 1, a roller skate wheel, 2, a telescope, or 3, a toy train? It isn't a wheel, so rolling right along, guess again. That's an interesting point of view, but it's not a telescope, so try another one. That's it! You figured it out! It's a piece of a little train clock that you'll see in Stuart's room in his new movie. Another mystery picture. What could it be? Is it 1, a plastic shower curtain, 2, cat fur, or 3, a toothbrush? Yes, the white pattern is in fact the bristles on Stuart's toothbrush. Stuart uses his toothbrush to keep his teeth nice and clean. You figured out all of the close-ups. Well done! You did a great job. Thanks for playing our little game. Hope you had fun! If you want to check out some more Stuart Little fun, visit his website at www.stuartlittle2.com.